as a chef, we're always trying to find that balance of like something that is a joy and a treat and feels indulgent, but it's also really, you know, nutritious and makes you feel good after you eat it.